by Mr. Silver for me, if you please.
Captain.
You've explained to your men their responsibilities here?
Aye, they know your plans to recover the gold must be kept secret and silent. If it were to be discovered by another crew, they could become competition for its retrieval.
You know how to keep a secret between three men?
I shoot two of them.
What kind of fool tries to keep a secret amongst a hundred?
The faster we retake the fort, the faster we'll be back on the water, en route to the Urca with my men in your service. Even if the information were to be divulged, the gold is still to be won. Even if another crew could discern a specific location, even if they could refit rapidly enough to get out there ahead of you, they'd still be facing a warship standing between them and their prize. Adhere to our plan. You will have your gold and I'll have my fort.
Now I will see you when I am able.
I have come upon some information which changes things for you. You must not move against that fort.
Miranda, you don't understand what's going on.
I understand why you need that fort. I understand why you need that gold. I understand why you need this island. I understand it all because I was there the day our lives ended and all of this began. But I have been devoted to you since that day. I have been loyal. Protective and fucking committed to you since that day, and I am asking you to come with me so that I can save your life.
There's an opportunity here today. An opportunity that may not present itself again.